Yeah, it's sad for Jonathan Trott, a man that was is pivotal and one of the rocks when England were doing well in their successful days and successful years. So for a man that averages over 40, it's very sad. He worked very hard after his publicised troubles. He went back to Warwickshire, he scored runs for Warwickshire, he scored runs for the England Lions. They couldn't have asked for anything more of him. And unfortunately, when he came back into the England side, he was found a little bit wanting. And it was a sad end. So hopefully people remember him for his good times with England and not his last tour. I'm going to say we're looking backwards again, but if Kevin Pietersen scores runs, then he's got to be one of the batsmen that's in line to get selected. We've seen Alex Hales score double hundreds and 160. We've seen Adam Lyth went to the West Indies and didn't get a look in. So I think if KP's going to be in tension, he's got to score lots and lots of runs, and there's going to have to be change of personnel in the coaching staff.